Hey man, what's good YouTube? It's boy Chomp back on the mic. Don't forget to go ahead and drop a like, man. Today I just kind of wanted to run through the next gen trailer and, you know, just kind of break down everything, stuff you might have missed, stuff that I just wanted to talk about in the comment section, all that different type of stuff. So before we get into it, make sure you guys drop a like on this video for me, hit that subscribe button if you're new, if you're ready for next gen 2K, and let's get right into it, bro. So first thing I kind of want to run through was just the main purpose of this new city that we got. So in my opinion, I actually really like it. I think it looks very nice. It's very attractive. You know, when you look around the city lights, it gives me like a downtown kind of like, I don't know, like a Times Square type vibes, anything like that. But what I honestly think about the city, I think it has potential. Just off the trailer alone that we saw, it could possibly be the best 2K ever. I say that with a little bit of, what's the word, like caution, because we all know every single year pretty much on 2K, every time we see the trailer, it's always like, oh, this is the best one. Oh no, this is gonna be the best one. And we all know how 2K kind of flops every now and then. But honestly, with the fact that it's next gen and it's very new, I want to be very optimistic about this. So I personally have very high expectations and high hopes for this game. A lot of stuff we've seen in the trailer looks very, very good and pleasing, so I really like that point. For example, just run off the top, we got a bunch of affiliations back. That actually kind of surprised me, because I don't know if you guys know, but Ronnie said, I think he made like a tweet or something a few months back when before the current gen dropped. He said, we're not bringing back affiliations, it didn't work for us. So when I saw affiliations in next gen, I was actually very surprised. And I'm not gonna lie, I kind of do like it, because affiliations were something that I kind of enjoyed back in, you know, 2K16, 2K17, 15 days. So I kind of, you know, I like it. Now, for the affiliation choices, I don't know if you guys know this, but every affiliation you choose will have different boosts. So similar to how we had it on 2K, I think 17, where, you know, Sunset had the shooting, Rivet had the, I think, defense or something. It's pretty much going to be similar this year. So once you watch kind of through the clips of the trailer, you can see what the different boosts are going to be. So for example, the North Side Knights, those guys are going to be getting, it looks like shooting boost, because the guy like shoots and then looks at his hand, which I guess like, I don't know, on fire or something. The Beasts are going to get the East of the Beast or whatever those are called. They're going to get defense. You can see the guy jumping up to get that block. The Vipers are going to be getting, it looks like dribbling maybe, because he did like a snatchback and shot it. I don't know, it looks a lot like the shooting one, so I'm not too sure how that's going to be, but it's most likely playmaking or dribbling. And then the Wildcats, it looks like they're going to be getting finishing, like layups and dunks, you know, inside the paint stuff. So that's very interesting to me. The next thing we see in the trailer is actually like a Gatorade. First we see the Gatorade training facility, which is finally new. We've had the same one since 2K18, ever since they introduced the facility. So seeing a new one looks very nice. And actually inside that Gatorade, you have the rental courts, which I'm looking forward to, because what I think and what I've heard is the rental courts could be private matchmaking. As you guys know, if you watch my channel, I've been talking about private matchmaking for so long now. If we can finally get that on this game, that would be absolutely amazing. Bro, just imagine private matchmaking, you hop in there with your boys, wagers are going to be a lot easier, so people aren't hogging up the spots. You know, just all that different type of stuff. It's going to be very fun. And, you know, it opens a lot of content opportunities for us creators, you feel me? So if that's what the rental courts are going to be, then, you know, I think that's going to be very good. They were talking about a feature with, like, you need, like, a certain amount of basketballs or something. I'm not too sure on that. So if you know anything about that, let me know in the comments. But, yeah, it looks very nice. The neighborhood looks very open. It gives you, like, you know, like, some real-world vibes. Like, I haven't been to New York, but, like, this is what I'd picture, like, a New York, you know what I mean? I'm from Toronto, but I feel like this kind of gives me, like, a New York-type vibe if I ever went to, like, I don't know, just like a park in New York, just have all the stores everywhere, have all the, you know. And speaking of stores, actually, now you have individual stores for every single clothing brand. So Jordan has their own personal store now, Under Armour, Nike, all that different type of stuff. Your affiliations have your own store, where I'm assuming you could go in there, buy your clothing, you know, get the affiliation clothing, similar to what we had on 2K16, where if you go to the little huts, you could buy, you know, like your affiliations drip. Next thing I've noticed is just small stuff around the, you know, in the trailer, like suits coming back, mascots coming back. But we already kind of figured those are coming back. But those are just kind of that. Pro-Am makes a return. The 3v3 Pro-Am courts, as we could see, comes back. And definitely that Kobe Bryant court. It looks very, very beautiful, bro. I cannot wait to hoop on the Mamba court. I'm not sure what it's going to be used for. If it's a 3v3 Pro-Am court, if it's just a court you could play in the park. I'm not sure the use for it, but the court looks absolutely amazing. Just that clean purple, black, the Mamba, it looks good, bro. You know what I'm saying? So we got the rooftop called the Pink Diamond Plaza, I think it was called. It looks very good. It gives me like that My Team vibes for, what's that thing called? It gives me my team vibes for the Triple Threat, but I don't think it's Triple Threat because it's obviously a park trailer. So what I think it is, it might be the stage because I haven't seen anything like stage like yet. I haven't seen any anti-up courts or anything like that, so I think that could be the stage. Correct me if I'm wrong in the comments, you feel me? But yeah, it looks very good, bro. There's like some elevators you could go into. Like, it looks sick, bro. This trailer looks absolutely amazing. And there's events going on. The middle part like lights up and it has like all these glowing neon looking lights. It looks very nice, bro. You can see they have the Court Conquer, the 5v5 Court Conquer now. It looks like some Park After Dark type thing. Like, I'm just so excited for this neighborhood, bro. There's so much potential with it. You know what I mean? Content opportunities, PS5's coming out, all that different type of stuff. There's a lot of opportunity for next gen. A lot of fun is going to be made. You know what I'm saying? I just hope that the game can live up to, you know, the hype that it's getting right now. It looks very intriguing, very interesting. So I hope it can hold up to the hype and it's going to be a good game. But as always, guys, one more thing too. One thing that caught my attention, I saw someone wearing a hoodie under a jersey, and yo, that was just fire to me because I always wanted that for some, a long time now. So seeing that kind of made me smile. You know what I'm saying? But nah, man, that's gonna be it for today's video, guys. As always, let's start some conversation in the comment section. Let me know what you guys think about next gen. I'm probably not gonna drop any more current gen videos. So yeah, we're just gonna be focusing on next gen now. Eyes on next gen. Make sure you guys drop a like on this video. Hit that subscribe button if you're new. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments section below. It's me, boy Chomp on the mic, man. Wash your hands. Don't touch your face. And I'm out, bro.